Let's hit play.
Let's get it over with now.
I'm sorry, did you say new game?
Oh my god, if you do that, I'm breaking the disc. I will walk over there and break it right now. I do not care.
Alright, we only have 6 lives now.
Why?
Why? I don't know. Someone
didn't we have 15?
Someone lost all our lives.
You. You've been the one playing this.
I don't know about that.
Go to stage select! Every time!
Well, stage select only gets you... We don't have stage select.
There it is right there! I'm looking at it!
Well, no. We don't have certain levels. We need to go here to talk to the professor.
Do we?
Yeah.
Well, then go. You realize he's not going to be here during the night, right? Let's skip him this time. I'm bored. I'm already tired of this game! And you went right to him anyways!
Let's sink it.
No. Go to the professor! Go to the professor!
I don't know.
It's right there! Like the rest of the game. Haven't you been playing this? Talk to him. Whatever you gotta do. Use him! You see that? /use. Okay, so now he's gonna tell you where the next place is. No. Good. Good!
No, I'm good.
I don't want to talk to anyone.
I bet there's a stage select then.
Yes. You gotta go to China.
Well, that's extra stuff for Day Sonic. We took care of everything at night.
Yes, he just told you to go to China.
There's robot sightings in Chenan. We already put that piece of the Earth back where it needs to be. It told us to go here, so... Let's just see over here.
I don't know what's happening.
We haven't already put the piece of Spigonia back onto the Earth.
I was thinking I was correct telling you to go to China or whatever, but apparently I'm completely wrong, so...
Yeah.
You just do whatever you gotta do. Hit all 4 of these. All 4.
Excitement! Ah, come on.
What?
Don't worry, you get to do it again.
You gotta do these all at once. It's easy.
Oh.
Just don't press X once. Don't do that either. Just hit X a bunch of times, see? You want to be in the middle when it's time to spin. Why did you do that? Why did you do that?
Because it worked.
That was completely wrong.
What?
100% wrong. Look, that's not even the right level. What is that crap? We already did that. No. Ah, Lee.
What?
You're just going the wrong way the whole time. Switch to Day Sonic. I bet there's a day level you have to do.
There's always a day level.
No, there hasn't been, actually.
There's always a day level.
Nope, there was part 5, which was night. Part 6... I'm tempted to check. I can tell you where the level is if you want. Go back under. I don't know what you're thinking. Go behind the giant building. Wait, what is that back there?
Oh, it's a boss fight.
Fight it!
Pretty sure there's tokens or something. Oh, okay.
So we need a daytime key now. Oh, go up there. Nope.
Okay.
God. Yeah! Oh my god, this game!
I can't control the camera.
No, of course you can't!
Well... Maybe if we go...
No. There's still an entire half of the stage under there if you want to go look. Look, now we can wall jump and stuff.
Ugh, it's camera stuff.
Well, that's actually helpful. Oh, but we can't ring dash, can we?
Nope.
Great. Need the ring dash. No, don't switch!
We're gonna have to.
God, this game. Point of the ring trail, then. You just walk. We don't even need the ring dash, you just get down on the ground and walk.
Hey, but at least there's this.
Every time, I hate this.
It's not a great game.
No, it's a terrible game. And you picked it first! Well, let's launch a new series! Oh, years of content, years! There's gonna be no one left to watch because of this game!
So did we go up or down?
We went down!
It was a mystery. How'd you know?
Because there's nowhere to go up! It's just a tiny little tower! Oh, moon token.
Nice. Score!
Oh. Of course you can't break them. They're aluminum.
That'd be fun.
Here comes the platform.
Alright, it's a puzzle.
The heck?
Well, alright.
Look at the life.
Wait, how do we already have this?
Because in my 45 minutes of wandering in part 4.5 came down here. On the part that I cut.
Huh. Good job.
Wait, what's that ball you gotta punch down there? I drop. Wonder. Drop!
I really tried.
Punch it.
Oh my gosh.
Go ahead and hit X. What the heck? So, swing on that, go to the right. Yeah, that way. That way. Ah. This game's making me stupid. What's up here? What the heck? What is this game?
It has to be Day Sonic.
Get over there and switch them to Day then. God. This game. It's like the professor is the one that drives the process, but he doesn't freaking tell you anything. Go to China. We literally just did that in the last gameplay.
At least it was fun.
No, it wasn't. Got to fight an ugly bird for 10 minutes.
That took 5 minutes because of my speedrunning skills, sir.
It felt like 10 years.
I speedrun so quickly, you may as well call me Sonic.
He's Night Sonic, though. He doesn't speedrun.
I made him speedrun. Okay.
Oh my god, don't line it up. Just go. You don't even have to line it up.
That's true. This game is like, nope, close enough. You good.
Nice, you pressed the wrong button. Oh my god!
What?
What are we supposed to do? Is this going to be another 20-minute gameplay of absolutely nothing? Find something else to do or we're done with this game.
Crap,
oh
I
my
didn't mean
god!
I had to ring dash forward.
Oh.
Logan's on the floor.
Wake me up when the game is fun!
Logan, you may as well go to sleep forever.
I'm going to die down here, aren't I?
Return to village. It's a city, you dingus! On a scale of 1 to 10, how much do you love Sonic, Logan?
I don't know anything anymore! Nothing is real! Only Sonic!
Let's see if it tells us to go anywhere else, because if it tells us to go to Chun'an, I'm going to be pretty upset.
Are you talking to the
professor? It told us to go to Chun'an.
Go to China, then!
Wait.
The professor
said... No, it didn't. It's telling us to go to Spigonia.
Forget Spigonia, we were just there.
There's beacons coming off both China and Spigonia.
Then go to China!
Ah!
The professor said to go to China, there's robots there! And you went to Spigonia! There's gonna be a level there, and I'm gonna play it, because you don't know where to go!
You're not playing it.
I'm on the floor for this game!
Oh, there's an African dude here.
Punch him!
There's
I don't
two
care.
African
this
dudes.
This game is stupid!
Shh, be quiet. I snuck off and followed my grandpa here. My grandpa just up and quit the village.
Play a level! No one wants to watch this crap!
I think this is for story, and it'll help us get to a level.
If it's for the story, then let's go! Whatever we gotta do to get this game done, just go! Quit talking to people!
Oh, I figured- Oh my gosh, it won't let me jump!
Because you're pressing A to talk to them!
Why is it
go
A
to
talk to them? It's stupid.
Because it's also A to jump! It's stupid, I know! It's because they don't think about anything when they make these games! God, it's such a copy and paste product!
Ah, kids will be entertained. Sonic, wow, where's Sonic, maybe?
Sometimes he runs fast.
Whoa, careful, Bill. I think you're getting too creative there.
Yeah, we're gonna have to shoot you.
I found the night level.
Which one? Is it inside the big tall building?
No, it's actually off to the side here on the rocks.
Do it. Let's play a level.
Oh, Logan, I have to use a pole.
Oh my god, I don't care. Just play the level.
Whoa. Cool.
What was that?
It's a videotape.
Was that not the level?
This is the level.
Good.
Alright. Oh, crap, this one.
What?
I remember this one being pretty difficult.
Good!
Whoa, he's unleashing.
I don't care.
Game needs to be done. Just in case you guys haven't realized it yet, Logan hates this game.
Well, because part two or whatever, you were like, oh, I'm bored watching. I was like, okay, fine, I'll let you play. And now you just talk to everyone. I don't care. You touch everything in the game instead of just going for the entire level that's still in front of you. No, break all the pots or just one at a time. It doesn't make any difference, apparently. Go to the level!
Trying to see if there's any moon tokens, sir.
We would see them. They'd be clipping through all the objects. See, look, the book's obvious. Why don't you think the moon token would be? I literally have to take a step backwards sometimes to get one of these tokens. They don't hide them, okay? I don't know why they would hide it behind the tiny fern.
Okay, so how do we have to get up there?
You can't. This? Just go.
Oh, there's a little purple wall.
Got it. See? There, I found a token for you. Look at them, trying to hide it from us. Oh, they almost got us.
Didn't lock onto it, it just made me balance on my own. It's cool. Whoa, physics.
Can't believe there's six more Sonic games in that stack.
Yep. And we're gonna play them all.
Well, we're gonna play all the games and all the stacks, hopefully. Oh. Guess what? Sonic puzzle.
What? No!
Just kill yourself. It's not even worth it.
The game's like, heh heh heh. You'll have to walk all the way. Oh, he killed himself? Oh, that's smart.
I knew we shouldn't have put a life on those little bouncing beams.
Is there really? There is.
Yep.
Cool. We'll be here forever. Don't get... You just gotta touch everything, don't you?
Yep.
Oh. Who cares?
Not balancing.
Yeah, that's because you have to walk straight. What's so difficult about this?
Could die.
We killed ourselves twice.
Thanks for the camera switch.
Ah! Oh. Careful, cowboy.
You see, they'll have to wait for the hammer, and they'll be like, oh no, there's a hammer, and then they'll wait 2 seconds and the hammer won't be a threat anymore. Wow, Bill, you're a genius. I know, I know.
Bill's just really smart.
It's an ambush. We'll send about 20 of our babies.
Oh, and don't worry, while they're spawning, they won't be able to move. It'll be amazing.
But they can get smacked. Oh, more babies.
There's another green token back here.
Does this game think anything is challenging?
Look, there's tiny red dinosaurs. They give you these murder claws now, and you just tear them right in half. What does this game think? What are the people making this game think is challenging, honestly?
Knew there was something back there. Oh, Sonic, you sneaky son of a gun. Get this game over with.
There's this little fella.
How are you supposed to do this part? Okay, I see. Set it down on the edge. Go to the next platform, and you can reach for it from over there, I think. Right?
Whoa. Logan, you must be a Sonic expert.
Don't ever call me that again.
Why not, Sonic expert?
I wanna die.
Alright.
Don't push it off the edge now.
This game. What?
Here's a puzzle for ya! Let's take 20 minutes on an obstacle! Oh my god! Grab the claws and murder them! No! Stop wasting time! Get the claws!
I'm working my way over to the claws, and in the meantime, I'm murdering them!
There's no threat! Just get the claws!
I have the claws.
You can instantly murder them!
Wasn't there a combo that involved sprinting?
I don't care.
I'm gonna find that combo. Oh, and then you're gonna use it,
right?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, I imagine so.
And all the...
Slow motion, for no reason. It
was amazing.
Freaking dinosaur rolling over.
Need all the experience.
Can you not throw these things? You really have to do it this way?
Yeah.
Can you try throwing it on this next platform? Hit X or something. Nothing?
I can't.
Right trigger?
I don't want to accidentally do something. Walks and lunges, and that makes it really difficult to not walk up to the edge and fall like I did last time.
No, last time you died because you picked it up and you walked forward into the water for some reason. Good.
Probably in the clear.
Got two more. Stressing me out, that's all. That's cool, I'll recover from a heart attack on another day. Look how tiny that checkpoint is.
It's so cute. I wonder if I can go around it.
Small. Don't you dare go around it, because if you die...
I can't go around it.
Good.
Whoa. Puzzle? Question mark?
I like how the only threat here is all the pots. I mean, you just jumped over them, and now you're getting annihilated by a
Because skull. I can't move! Ah! Screw you guys! I hate you!
That's why the pots are there. I thought they were gonna stay in your way, but I was wrong. Remember, you can move faster with left trigger. See? Oh god, you don't have a lot of life.
Nope, no I don't.
Drop the thing! Okay.
Yeah.
Now go!
I...
Don't hit us, please. It's not fair. Jump! Oh my god!
That was so cinematic.
Get the life. Or not. It's not like we need the life or anything.
No.
Look at all of them.
Yeah, I'm sorry.
He almost reached you, actually. What if he punched you just hard enough to knock you on your face? Can you not?
I wasn't sprinting that way.
Gym.
How?
Because this game is freaking ridiculous.
Well, how do I get a gym?
It's probably on that platform with all of them yelling at you.
I can't look.
Yeah. The game knows better. Alright, you got a full unleash bar. You can do, triple damage to them. God, stop with that! Stresses me out.
Does this not make me invulnerable as well? I can't remember.
No. It removes status effects. They can't stun you or whatever. There's a full life ring! Okay, sprint right at it, then.
Increases your movement speed, which makes things kind of awkward.
When you sprint? Yeah.
Get out of your son. Okay, or don't.
That's cool.
Oh boy, you almost juked me out. The AI in this game really are advanced. Right, Logan?
Done with this game, frankly. I think I might just let you finish it up. I'm being honest.
That'd be so awkward, though. Then the viewers would be like, but where's that lovable Logan, as they call you? Right, viewers?
No, it's just you.
No?
Yeah, it's just you. For some reason, it's just you.
Okay.
I'll never do it again. Oh, look! Special secret hiding place!
It's a puzzle!
Next to our shield. Okay, so set it down on the edge.
I could probably jump to it once it goes
down
further.
Don't you dare risk
anything! It's right up the edge, though!
If you miss, you have to fight all those idiots again!
But look how close it is to the edge. I won't take any risks.
You can't even jump with those things. Completely. He tried grabbing the red one.
I'm done! I'm done! This game? No!
I bet you it respawned, it's okay.
I know it respawned!
But it's gonna take you 20 minutes to get back down there at this rate! Look at you just standing there! Run and jump right now! Oh my god!
Oh!
Yeah, I bet you respawned, but I'm not gonna walk and go get it! Look at the tiny barrels! Wait, go back! What? That's not supposed
it's
to
not
happen.
Even on the ground!
Those are glitched for sure.
No, it's all good.
Nobody makes tiny barrels!
Oh!
Good thing Sonic has such good anti-physical air movement.
I'm done. He keeps missing.
By a lot.
So you're telling me that you found out you could jump with the things, and now you stopped doing it.
It's not far enough, I found that out.
Yes, but now you set the gym just far enough to where you can't reach it, I think.
Yeah, I know. That was all by design.
Oh my god, you have to fix it?
It's all by design.
And then go all the way down, and now all the way back up, for a chance that you might be able to grab it. Or miss. Set it down. Now carefully walk around it! Grab it!
He didn't miss. I'm really proud of him.
Yes, he did.
No, he actually got it that time. Oh, that stone is blue. We haven't seen a blue stone before.
I don't care!
Why not?
Because this game's not over.
That's a yellow stone. We've never seen yellow stones before.
I've seen plenty of yellow stones.
Actually, we've been to yellow stones, so never mind.
Ah!
Ah!
Good joke, Zach. Why is the game over yet?
These guys appeared really late. I think I have to go back through this next part twice. There's two gems and you can't carry two at once.
That's how they get to you. They're like, people aren't gonna play this game for more than 20 minutes unless we make them play for more than 20 minutes.
Oh, screw you guys.
But speaking of which, we've been recording for 20 minutes and I'm on the ground for the fourth time? No, second time.
Not sure you guys can hear Logan.
I'm fine over here, I can hear me. Just finish the game!
I'm really trying, they keep respawning and I hate them.
Oh my god, why are there more? They're gonna kill you too!
Yeah, cause they're all annoying, they hit me one at a time and there's 40 of them. That's right. Burn. Alright, here we go. Uno! There not being any surprise camera.
Nope, no surprises. Just you.
Just spawn in the enemies!
Oh, we got you, Sonic! Now you're trapped with us! Oh my god, he kicked me right in the jaw!
Do they really have jaws, though?
Yeah, they do. They have big grins. Look at them. Oh, big beat on you. Nothing else in this game hits you except for them.
I found a good area of effect combo, so...
Look at four of them. 40 of them.
Six, actually.
Who cares? Now you're not hitting them!
That one went much smoother than the first time.
Nope, they're still alive.
Only one of them. Oh, he gave birth to another one?
Two of them.
Really am trying. The red ones are annoying because they have a lot of health, but they are really fast. It's stupid.
I'm in the corner yawning.
Logan's in the corner yawning.
I want to be done.
He wants to be done.
Oh, let's try recording two tonight. Let's start with Sonic Unleashed. Okay, I probably won't be tired. Give it to me. We'll play from here. That's gonna be great. Alright, Sonic. Yeah, boys! Let's go!
XXYY is a good...
XXXX! X,
no,
X,
that's not effective. XXYY X, is a good area of effect.
X, X,
you're dying.
XXX.
It never gave me a life ring.
XXX.
Stupid racist.
XXX. XXX is the best combo ever.
No, XXYY.
You just gotta sit there and press X forever. XXX, I'm walking in a wall. XXX, I hope this game sucks more balls. God, help! I'm in a corner with them!
You're dying. Maybe if you use my helpful combo tips.
Helpful combo tip?
Helpful combo tip.
Helpful combo tip. Oh, look! I survived!
But can you survive the walk?
The gauntlet? Give me that. All right. Here we go. There's a glare on the screen, I can't really see at all! Get off of me! Where does this thing go? I can't see. Oh god. Oh no.
Oh gosh, these guys are rough. Goodness, dude. Golly, you're killing them. Hey, at least that drained your unleash bar.
Was it still going the whole time?
Yep.
That's great.
Oh!
Oh, I couldn't see.
Oh! Oh my goodness, that really kills
me. I'm done! I'm gonna die!
Oh, there's a life thing at the front right.
Where? Front right?
Oh, I guess you used it.
What?
You used it already.
I can't hear!
Nice.
This is difficult because I can't see. What? You went through that! Good. Where do I go?
And then the venom that they stung me with starts kicking in.
where am I?
You lose the function in your left arm or
something. So now we have to go back. Don't want to.
There was a checkpoint though, so it should start you off at the yellow stone on that side already.
I doubt it. You think this game would do that, honestly?
Maybe. It could be nice.
No, they wouldn't. Of course they wouldn't.
You'd be surprised how kind Sonic can be.
Man, balancing up and down like this is way more difficult than left and right!
Yep.
Is it there?
It's not.
Dang it, I just want to be done! Ready, set, catch! Whee!
Gosh.
I'm done! Going to bed, I don't care. This is so dumb.
Hey, it'll be pretty cool once we finish it, right?
Wait. Run! Run! Leave them all behind! Go! I don't care what the bus does! Oh, we need the things to open the door! No, now you're trapped! Oh, God! Kill them! Oh, lead them into the bus saws, of course!
Oh!
Watch them die. Did he get hurt? Did he get cut up? No? Of course not. Why would this game show any mercy on the player?
Who's next?
That guy, punch him.
Oh, it's auto-locking.
Oh, sure. These guys are still asleep, by the way.
I wonder if we should be doing something right now.
Hey, where did our friends go?
They're probably getting murdered.
They're in your bite size. Oh,
in fact, I can hear them screaming. Nope, that's just the wind.
Okay, whatever you say, Bob. Bob the Bee and Billy Bee. Best friend forever.
Billy Bee is not my son.
Oh my god. Punch him! I know he's dodging you. Just kill him! Yes! Pick him up again!
Wait. Can you start... Just go back to where the gems are. And leave these guys. Right? Why not?
And what
if
would that
accomplish?
If they
miss you, they go in the water. You just gotta keep moving when it's time to balance. Go! See? No pressure. They'll be there when you get back, but they won't be able to hit you until you're on the platform.
They'll be there when I get back.
Shut your face! Get the level done! Oh, there we go. I forgot about that. That's really pretty important. Considering you spent all our other lives.
Somehow. I still don't know how that happened.
Probably because you died a bunch.
Oh, yeah.
Remember our clock tower level? Where you literally died about 20 times. Oh my god!
It'll respawn.
And I know, but you. What if it didn't that time? Because the game is the game. And we are the player.
The omnipotent game.
Just grab it, go! You found one. We'll come back and find the other one later.
Dun, 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 dun.
Go faster.
Logan, stop.
I like how they're doing the alert noises. Like, oh, I see him!
But too bad we don't have wings.
For this last part, you'll want to sprint, because you're going to have to sprint past them. Go!
Bob and weave! Bob and weave!
Put it in the yellow one! Now go and get the other one! No!
That way you don't have to do it later.
Fine. They'll just kill you now, and we'll have to start all over.
Oh, crap.
Get your butt whooped. Just go!
Ah!
God.
Oh. It started off
you are really teetering there! You had no problems the first time!
My hands are sweaty.
Mom spaghetti?
Yeah.
Oh. Don't.
No! Yeah! Is this level even necessary? I don't even know! Wait, did the enemy spawn? Shut up. Alright, Sonic Unleashed, we're done. Goodbye. Right? Yeah, we're done. Please subscribe.
Did you beat it?
Nope. I quit. Hey, subscribers. Want to see something cool? Whoa, bam! Yeah, that's right. Oh, hey, should I fight a phoenix again? Remember the one memory, that one time when we did that night stage and we actually completed it because it was freaking possible? Yeah, that was great. Anyways, Sonic's amazing.
Did you finish? Sonic? No, you didn't. Why are you still playing?
Because the viewers want content.
No, they don't. They don't want to see this. They've already seen this 20 times.
That's what you think.
I'm the one running this channel, aren't I?
I guess, but I'm on it a lot.
For me.
That one's already faded.
What?
That moon token is already faded.
I don't care. Quit. I'm going to the bathroom. When I come back, we're going to do the next video.
Yay! That sucked.
Welcome to your favorite Sonic Unleashed Pro Tips gaming channel.
They're not even like come out of his hand, they like come off the top of his hand.
Secrets. So yeah, when you're playing Dragon Road Stage 1, be sure to immediately turn around and find one of the collectibles.
Oh, and there's you can't go to the right or left, so don't try about going to
there's
the right
secrets
or left.
Over there.
Maybe there are secrets, I guess.